So when the scared actors do jump out, it's half-assed. Like they're just doing it because they have to. And they know the magic has been taken away. Even worse, sometimes they just don't bother once they're caught. If you take her into a haunted house, expect her to suck up all the fun. She's a wonderful person, and I love her too. But she's also a horrible fun sponge.